Jeff Fitzgerald did lose a few Republicans, including Dean Kaufert up in Neenah, who needs to be thrown out of office next week by the voters up there.